essence of Vedas and Agamas is this three book. Upanishads, Bhagavad Gita, Brahma Sutras. Upanishads compilation by Rama, Bhagavad Gita by Krishna, Brahma Sutras by Vyasa. This three are the greatest teachers of Hindu tradition, greatest compilers of Hindu tradition. Whatever Paramashiva has given to Rama, he compiled it as 108 Upanishads. Whatever Paramashiva has given to Krishna, he compiled it as Bhagavad Gita. Whatever Paramashiva has given to Vyasa, he compiled it as Vyasa Sutras. Essence of all these scriptures is recognizing the identity of an incarnation. See, when Rama came, only Saptarishis recognized his identity. When Krishna came, maximum 21 people only recognized his identity. So whoever recognizes my identity as Paramashiva are blessed. And you immediately start recognizing your identity as Paramashiva. Manushyanam sahasreshu kaschit yadati siddhaye yadatamabhi siddhanam kaschinmam vetti tatvatah. Among the thousands of men, a rare one endeavors for perfection. Even of the most perfected ones who are diligent, one perchance recognizes who I am. Recognize my identity deeper and deeper and deeper as Paramashiva. You will recognize your identity deeper and deeper and deeper as Paramashiva, and you will experience the exclusive relationship we both have. That's all is the essence of enlightenment. You will just manifest the state, space, powers, being, super consciousness. Kailasa of Paramashiva. I tell you. Now whoever has recognized or decided to recognize my identity as Paramashiva. Actually, even if you consciously decide, I am deciding, I am going to recognize Swamiji's identity as Paramashiva. Even that is enough.